Hello, my dear students. Today's topic is My Mother at 66. Hello, my dear students. Today we are going to discuss very important question answers which are going to come in your examination. The topic is My Mother at 66 by Kamala Das. The poetry is video I have already made. You all can go through. Here I'll discuss only the important question answers. Okay. So question number one is, what is the theme of the poem? Here you have to write old age is the theme and pain of separation, okay, in human relationship. Okay, question number two, what is the structure of the poem? See, entire poetry is written in one sentence punctuated by commas, okay, and there is no rhyming scheme, therefore it is written in blank verse or free verse, okay, and what is this? I have already explained to you. Question number three, how does the poet describe her mother? Poet describes her mother as an old lady whose face is pale, who is in the car motionless, just like a dead body. Okay, her face is colorless because she has reached to her old age. Okay, let's move to question number four. What thought she tried to drive away? She tried to drive away sense. In answer, you have to write sense of guilt, okay, and compulsions of life. Compulsions of Kamala Das' life has made her drive away thought. Okay. Now, number five. Question number five. Why did the poet start looking out? She started looking out in because she was pained by the look of mother, and she knew that at old age, nobody can guarantee. Okay. Now, in your answer, you must write down to drive away pain and agony. And this shows helplessness of the poetess. Alright. Question number six. What did the poet see from the car's window? From the car's window, poet saw young trees running past car. And next thing that she noticed was merry children spilling out. These two situations are contrast to the situation which is there inside the cab. Inside the cab, there is an old mother, okay, who is just like a corpse. And outside, there are young trees, okay, who are sprinting, who are running. And this shows time, okay, how quickly time elapses from our life. And merry children spilling out, this shows energy, enthusiasm, vigor, okay, which marks youth and childhood. And contrast thing, opposite thing is seen inside the car. There is a mother who is motionless because she does not have energy at old age. Okay, let's move to the next question. Question number seven. What do the images of young trees and merry children signify? I have written S in short. Okay. It means signify. Answer is sprinting of time from childhood to old age. Young trees signify sprinting of time. Okay, how quickly time passes from our life. Okay, from childhood, when old age comes, we don't notice. Then children signifies strength, vigor and happiness. And these are contrast with lifelessness and helplessness of old age. Let's move ahead. Question number eight. Explain wan, pale as the late winter's moon. This is very important. Put asterisk mark here, students. Here we find literary device simile. And here we find comparison. Mother's face, which is withered. Okay. Pale and withered face of mother has been compared with winter's moon because of two reasons. Number one, both of them have reached to their last stage of life. And number two, they have lost youthfulness. Okay, luster, charm of their youth. Winter symbolizes death and spring symbolizes childhood in literature. So here, winter is mentioned because of the old age of mother. Okay, next is question number nine. What is familiar ache? This is also important. What is familiar ache? Childhood fear of losing her mother. okay, is familiar. Since childhood, she was very fearful that her mother is going to leave her. And this shows her helplessness. Poetess helplessness. Okay. Question number 10. This is the last one. Do you think the poem reflects on the escapist tendency of the poet? Yes. Very true. Because she is not able to accept the reality. She wants to deviate. Okay, she is burdened by the weight of pain suffered by her mother. She tries to escape from the realities. She is not able to stay with her mother, okay, because of her life's compulsion. And in this situation, she is helpless, okay, and therefore she wants to escape because she is not able to bear the pain that is experienced by her at that point of time. And another incident is, when she was leaving her mother, she smiles continuously. This is also to hide her pain and show her fake happiness. Okay, she conceals pain in her smile, which is fake. All right, these are the most important questions which comes in the examination. Students, please go through it and you will be ready with this poetry. Okay, everyone, all the best.